Hello beautiful people, good morning, welcome on my YouTube channel, Ivana Tero. It's Monday and it's time for our daily tarot reading. Come on, join me and have some fun. February 8th, 2021. Okay guys, this week is special because on Sunday, what will happen? A Valentine's Day. So welcome to my studio filled with roses, guys. I hope you are in a good mood. Let me start with my Sun Rays tarot deck. And guys, let me see what type of message I will get today for you. Okay, let's get started. Surrender, baby. This is what you should do. Surrender. Let me read the message. Okay. You just wait and surrender. There is no need to rush some things in your life. Of course, this very second, you are probably asking yourself, okay, but for how long I need to wait? Try to gain peace of your mind, because in this present moment, some things or some people, they are maybe leaving your life, and other people, they are entering your life. Either way, you can't control that. So what is meant to be yours will be yours. So guys, don't worry. Simply live like some situations, even some people, leave final outcome to the destiny. What I'm saying, go with the flow and just surrender. Wow, what a message. Okay guys, people are different. I still don't know what this is all about. Friendship, work, love, marriage, we will see. So stay tuned. Of course, it's completely different, thing for every single one of you. All I'm saying, go with the flow. Okay. Wow. Wait a second. Okay. My deck is nervous, which basically is a good sign. I don't like losing my cards, but I know every single time this happens, I know message probably will be very special and important. I know that this happens so many times in my... Okay. Major Arcana of the Moon. Doubt. You doubt, baby. Remember, surrender before you make your move. Think. Get rid of illusions. Stop doubting in yourself. Deception on horizon. Self-illusion, maybe. Wasting your time, maybe. Lies. Blaming yourself for a lot of stuff. So you should stop blaming yourself and surrender. You want to be in control. You want to control your reactions and you want to control other people's action and reaction. You can't do that. Nobody can. You are responsible for yourself. So what him or her, or event, even like worldwide, this is not in your hand. So guys, could be some warning on horizon. So maybe you want to fix something, maybe you can't. Surrender. For now, go with the flow. We will see, guys, throughout the reading what this is all about. If you are taking a risk of some kind, maybe it's not worth it. think maybe this is a message for you. Four of swords, You are just about to do something illegal. Don't. Maybe you doubt. Maybe your imagination goes wild, too wild. Guys, maybe you are afraid. They are cheating on me. I know. And maybe you are wrong. So gain peace of your mind. Surrender, go with the flow. Whatever happens will happen. So calm yourself down, okay? Struggle now have no meaning. Almost like cosmos will take it over from this day on. Guys, you know, hopefully this makes, you know, some sense to you. Excuse me. And once again, could be family problem. Almost like you want to fix something which maybe cannot be fixed, or maybe could be fixed, but maybe you need to be quiet, you know, zip. But someone have a lot of doubt about what will happen next. Okay, this tarot card fell down. Let me see. Okay, you see how situation is changing in a couple of seconds. Six of Wands. So you see, guys, you can conquer this enemy. And enemy basically is inside of you. So conquer enemy inside of you. This is like a little worm inside of you. Like having a headache and simply do not know why. Trying to find a job and simply you can't. But you are educated. Let's say you are trying to find a job and you can't. Like you are losing control. Maybe you are pissed off because of that. Stop doing that. Because you see, Six of Wands is tarot card of a victory. So you will get something much more better. Let's say you wanna be in a relationship with that beautiful person. And let's say this person is like out of your reach. So, you know, kind of, you know, you like them. And you know they like you. But nothing is happening. And this is you doubting, blaming yourself. And Six of Wands is saying, don't do that. You will get someone so much more better, even though everything looks like, you know, pretty good and nothing is happening. So stop doubting yourself, stop blaming yourself, stop doing that, okay? So Four of Swords is such a beautiful tarot card. Six of Wands, this is you conquering like some depression, fear inside of yourself, blaming yourself, you know. Remember, surrender and go with the flow. So basically a lot of things will fall into the place without saying or doing anything at all. Maybe this makes no sense, but guys, believe me, sometimes this is the best thing you can do. Do nothing. Some of you are waiting for an apology, and there is a lot of commotion and confusion, and you know you are right. Once again, surrender. They are coming, but they are coming to you. You don't need to do anything at all. You just go with the flow. Two of Pentacles is indecisiveness, usually. But guys, let me tell you, the most important aspect of Two of Pentacles is be flexible. Be flexible and adapt yourself to obviously new situation. Okay? So, I know you will understand this message. And I think this message is very profound. Even though maybe it doesn't look at the surface, but basically it is. So, Cosmos will take it over from this day on. Okay. So, just wait or make a new plan. Maybe this current plan is so no good for you. Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, one special message for you. There is a person who will conquer your heart. I think this is Leo, Aries or Sag. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, stop doubt in yourself. You will get this money, you will get this real estate, or you will sell real estate. in a couple of weeks. So stop doubting that God has something against you, because he's working on your behalf. Okay, crystal, tarot, crystal cards. Okay, oh, this is so nice. You see, so everything is in red. Look beautifully, right? Okay, so what is this? Garnet. Okay, garnet is my favorite. Amber and garnet. Just look at it, guys, you know, how beautiful. And look my rings. Okay, guys, everything is in a white and red. So I am in a sink. Don't you think I'm in a sink? Okay, so this is tarot card of sexuality, life force and intensity. Ruling planet Mars to conquer something. Zodiac signs Leo, Virgo, Capricorn and Aquarius. Let me read. This is a sexual healing. This is a sexual healing in its highest form. Garnet is a stone of love, passion, devotion and removing blocks to the desires of your heart. This is exactly what you should do. Moving the block from desire, this person that you desire from your heart. Step into your sexual power and embrace your body, removing all judgments that stands in the way of you and your pleasure. When used in tandem with tantric sex, garnet can heighten the experience, attracting partners that can help heal sexual trauma. So it makes sense, this reading. From the very beginning, garnet helps identify and illuminate self-sabotaging, self-sabotaging behaviors, blaming yourself for something and could be for years, and expanding your connection to mind, body and your spirit. So guys, now you know. Surrender, wear garnet crystal and everything will be just fine. So basically you are conquering the worst enemy, and the worst enemy is inside of you, believe it or not. So guys, stop blaming yourself. You are good enough. So maybe this is like healing some sexual trauma. Guys, you heard it. Go with the flow. Everything will fall into the place when you at least expect that. Comment, like, share, subscribe, or call me and schedule a private reading with me on Skype. Goodbye. God bless you all.